What up? Sorry, it's early. Got a busy day, as usual. Got to finish making those tracks. Got a rehearsal tonight. Got to finish with this pool. It's looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. It's pretty blue. You can see the steps nice and clearly. Still needs a little bit of work, but it's all right. It's coming around, coming around. I'm gonna make this damn grass grow. It's gonna happen. T-bell time. Just got your hot wife cleaning the house. She's amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. I gotta clean this whole room and set it up so we can rehearse in here. Finish making some tracks and learn some songs, and I got like 3.5 hours. Luckily for you, this is the internet, and it's all gonna be like magic, and it's just gonna happen. So you watch. Kazam! The office is clean. Internet magic. Track time. The next item on today's donut list, finish the tracks for rehearsal tonight. So many donuts, so little time.
At last! Alright.
At last!
At last!
At last!
Victory! Oh, Cashew. Oh, Cashew. Gotta get a crucial part of any productive rehearsal. Oh, yeah. It's your boy Nate Dogg.
Work stuff.
Talking to
rehearsal time.
Nate, I want views. They're validating.
Why don't you just start catfishing guys on Tinder?
Catfishing?
Yeah, you never heard of that?
No.
It's where you make an online profile where you pretend to be a hot chick.
Yeah.
You rope dudes in by sending them nudes of other people.
Yeah. And then you take them out for catfish? Wait, you telling me catfish doesn't actually have anything to do with it?
In the name of love!
Cash, hey!
Some days you gotta eat T-Bell twice.
So happy. So happy. It's Taco Bell's. I'm so happy. Can never have too much Taco Bell. I haven't found the limit. I keep looking for the line, and there's no line. As much Taco Bell as you can eat. That was Pat's hand. Pat's hand just now.
Look, there's a dime. They put a dime. It's a coin in my tostada. Almost crackers a tooth.
That's the dime that was in the tostada. Not now, honey. I'm doing band stuff.
Hope something just came in on the Nate train. This guy. Thanks, buddy. Just what the doctor ordered. See you guys tomorrow.